Blissful Zen ASMR Barbershop, and today I am going to take care of you. I'm going to give you the best haircut ever. I am going to give you exactly what you want. Please let me know what would you like to have today. Okay, perfect. Shave some, shave off the sides, give it a nice fade. Okay, nice taper around. Also a nice shape up. And also a nice trim off the top. Perfect. I know exactly what to do. Okay. Alright. Please don't move. Stay right there. I'm just gonna put a cape on you. Okay. Stay seated. Perfect. Since you haven't been going to get your haircut, well, today you have chosen your home. Whenever you need us to get the freshest cut in the planet. Alright. Looking good. The front. Turn to the sides a little bit here. Alright, that's pretty cool. So it's probably always busy in there, huh? I bet. I go there frequently. They actually have great record players in there. I bought a really great record player because I love listening to old records. I just love hearing the sound, the static. And I got a really good record player there. And I still use it to this day. I mean, I bought it about like 5 years ago. But of course I listen to digital. My iPhone or whatever. But I just love the sound of old records. There's nothing like it. The same way as like I still prefer reading books. Love touching the paper. Something about it's very magical. It has that appeal that will never go away. Well, for those that were brought up reading books, of course I have those several digital blogs and websites that I love to read, but there's nothing. Basketball, all the sports, soccer, basketball, hockey, is itching now, right? I know you shed a lot of hair today. You haven't had a haircut for a very long time. You should have maybe every week or every 2 weeks come visit me. Give you a nice haircut. Give you one of the freshest haircuts. That sounds really good. Alright, she's gonna love it. She's gonna love it. Alright, we are done. Okay. Just clean off a little bit here. Thank you. and females that are ready to work and give you the best haircut ever. Okay, so, alright, take care, man. Alright, goodbye. Alright, and thanks for coming to my barbershop.